New tonight, Tucson police arrested a man for attempting to lure a teen girl for sexual purposes. Detectives say this man, 58-year-old Clayton Farnsworth, posted an ad indicating he was interested in underage girls. He was booked on one count of luring a minor for sexual exploitation and one count of attempted sexual conduct with a minor.